Hi, I'm Dan Forshaw, and I'm delighted to be telling you about my new concert, Art Music in Paris. Art Music in Paris pays homage to the great city of Paris and its contribution to jazz history over the last 100 years. We'll be paying homage and playing the music of musicians such as Sidney Bechet, who's buried in the city, Django Reinhardt, who kept the sound of jazz going despite Nazi occupation during the Second World War, Miles Davis, who arrived in Paris as a bright-eyed 22-year-old, fell in love with a beautiful woman and fell in love with the beautiful city too. Did you know Miles' last ever concert was in Paris in 1991? And we'll be paying tribute to Miles' contribution and Paris' contribution to Miles. Of course, when you talk about Miles, you can't not talk about John Coltrane. John Coltrane left Paris with a soprano saxophone in the late 1950s, and it was in Paris where he first heard the music of Sidney Bechet and paid tribute to it throughout his life. Of course, when you talk about saxophone players in Paris, you've got to talk about Lester Young, Coleman Hawkins, Ben Webster, Dexter Gordon with his album Our Man in Paris, and we'll be playing plenty of music from that on the evening. Of course, if you're in Paris, you've got to talk about this thing. Without Paris, there's no saxophone. Adolphe Sax came to Paris in the 19th century with his idea for a saxophone, and it was Henri Selmer and the Selmer Paris factory that put together this saxophone that I'm holding in my hands and all the saxophones, really, that you've heard jazz played on. So we're going to talk about how important Paris is to the saxophone and the saxophone to jazz. Joining me on the evening will be the fantastic Paul Higgs on trumpet, Chris Jerome on the piano, Louis Thorne is going to be playing guitar, and Joel Heumann and Derek Skull, my usual band, are going to be there. We're going to be kicking off this tour at the Cambridge Arts Theatre on Sunday the 5th of February. I do hope you'll be able to be there. Tickets are available on the Cambridge Arts Theatre website. I will see you there.